Hello and welcome to an introduction to some key features of the ANSA Modular Environment, an integrated solution for comprehensive simulation run management. Designed to address the diverse challenges of contemporary simulation, the Modular Environment offers next-level simulation model management solutions by elevating traditional tools and techniques in favor of improved effectiveness and efficiency. In this video, we focus on load case setup, which is the process of defining the loading scenario. Working in a modular environment, the possibility to reuse the same module under different simulation models and load cases is a key requirement. In the ANSA modular environment, load case setup is made easy with the use of load case templates that are automatically adapted on the model. In the typical simulation run anatomy, the load case consists of load case specific library items, like the header file, control cards, barriers and crash dummies, and sometimes, load case specific subsystems, like the cavity in NVH models. This modular composition of the load case enables the reuse of library items and subsystems between different iterations, load cases, even projects. However, when these modules need to be slightly modified to fit the model at hand, standard includes management resorts to file copies, breaking traceability. Three main types of load cases are supported in the ANSA modular environment. Regular load cases, which consist of plain library items and sometimes load case specific subsystems. Load case header load cases, which contain a load case header library item that can be used to set up a load case for Nastran or Abacus Solver, with the help of a load case setup assistant template. And target points load cases, which contain a target points library item that generates simulation runs, based on a selection of target points, mainly used for pedestrian and occupant protection load cases. Finalizing, this was a brief introduction to load case setup in the ANSA modular environment. Thank you for watching this video.